UMass Amherst is seeing a concerning increase in coronavirus cases. The university reported 371 new cases in the last week. According to the school, nearly 97% of students, staff, and faculty are vaccinated, and only 1.7% of them have tested positive. In comparison, 10% of individuals who are not vaccinated have tested positive. The school is urging everyone to get tested and to get vaccinated. They're also adjusting their tailgating rules for tomorrow's football game. Last weekend, students held a large off-campus tailgate party after the university canceled tailgating on campus. Tomorrow, they will allow on-campus tailgating with restrictions.